All right, everybody, we're trying Flamelurker because I died in human form. Someone invaded me. I had basically no health because I was farming. Didn't even get to do anything. The guy just like one-shot me because I was basically dead. I had less health than what's on my blue bar. Wow, that's really loud. Turn that down a little bit. Okay, a little later. Are nice. See me there? I didn't think he could see me there. saw me. Doesn't matter, because I made it. Trying to concentrate on his eyes and his, whether he's gonna growl in pain. Stone chunk, okay. Master's ring, what's that? I bet you I still got screwed on my tendency though. Yeah, that doesn't look like pure white to me. Looks close, but I don't think it's pure white. Let's go find out. Well, maybe it is, actually. I think you have to go from the other direction, though. I honestly don't know how I didn't die in that fight when he saw me the first time. I was like, there's no way, I'm dead. Hardstone chunk. Well, dang gummit. Look what I just picked up. Can't use it, but I got it. 30 strength for that bad boy. Cool. Well, if I want to use it for some reason, I have it. But I think for now I'm going to send it back to storage because it weighs so much. I'm gonna go back and level up, and then we're gonna go to where the dragons are in Boletaria, and we're going to loot them. I didn't need the shield for Flamelurker, luckily. So as long as you don't go back to the Nexus, even if you die in human form, if you just go through the level and beat everything, then your world tendencies will turn white. But if you go back, that's when it's gonna start changing towards black. So you don't want to do that if you don't need to. It's actually a little bit quicker to go this way. Not much, but it is. Wait, I was supposed to level up. And I might even have a soul to pop. Why won't it let me use it? I think I sent that to the thing.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch.
You have a heart of gold. I doubt they have enough in them to use, but no, we need like 9,000, don't we? No, 10,000. All right, well. I could use the Dragon Bone Smasher if I wanted to.
Yeah.
lots of goodies. You can see both of them are gone now. Purple flame shield, that helps with Flamelurker a lot. So does a flame resistant ring. And there is the ring of great strength. What is an archstone shard? So this will let me equip more. Transport one back to the Nexus. Oh, okay. That's what I was looking for that one time. Just out of curiosity, I want to see if I can get down there. I don't think I can yet. Oh snap, I can. Really? You came all this way, huh? Wow. Dedication right there, man. Great place to farm Crescent Moongrass if you need it. Those guys will always respawn if you're in pure white or black. If you're in pure black, they're gonna be harder. But they always drop crescent moon grass. Come on then.
Foolish traitor to the king.
Crazy. You can actually wear her set? Oh, I didn't know you could. Alrighty. The most treacherous spot in this game basically is right here. If you mess up, you're dead. Pretty much just like that. Get off of me. Remember I told you they always drop crescent grass? You son of a bitch! Why does that little knob get you stuck there? Well, that sucks. Ah! Oh, it looks like 50 is the max you can carry now. Interesting. Crystal lizard! Large sharp stone and hard stone. Crescent moon. See, it just goes to storage. Interesting. So 50 is the most you can have on your person at one time now. At least it sends it straight to storage. Alright, I'm not going for my souls because there ain't nothing on them now, but I am gonna go to the very bottom of here. And it might have to be pure black, I don't know. Oh, look, they're right here. Okay, that should be the brushwood set, which... Yep. Greaves, gauntlets, armor, helm, and shield. Alright, well, that was, awesome. Not. Alright, so next, I don't know where I'll go for sure. Done. So maybe I'll turn it to black and start farming for shards.
It's simple. In trade with your souls.
Don't even have enough to repair.
No interest, I can tell you're not going to last. I can forge weapons for you.
Yeah, I need hardstone shards, man. Right now I can buy four, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna go farm hardstone. Anyway, guys, that's it for this one. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.